Once we've built the body and the head and we're ready to attach them, we had traced where the head is going to be attached at the neck. We're going to score all around, making sure that the opening is clear. We're going to score on this piece, all different directions. We're going to put our slip on both. And very important, make sure that this hole lines up with that hole before you blend. Okay, this guy's gonna look pretty cool.